His father assured us that a Lieutenant Colonel will be put on trial. Some he has already come giving us what decisions have been taken. We hope that they are right to a fair trial, even as men and women of the armed forces have been respected. But Mr. Speaker, it raises just one policy issue, which I believe, Mr. Speaker, you can direct. In the world today, there is technology and application to trace missing phones. Ghana should take advantage of it. The Minister for Defense and Interior and the Minister of Communication, all you need to do is to provide an opportunity for people to be able to register their phones. When you go into the back of the phone, there is a particular exclusive number. I know some phones have it. It's easier when it is iPhone, but Android does have the application where you can trace it. So the military, we insist, it is not within their rights, neither is it within their power to go a searching for a missing phone. That is wrong, and that we will not accept. But these sanctions, I believe, will allow for some order and send a signal that lawlessness will not be tolerated within the Ghana Armed Forces. So thank you for the swift response. We'll monitor the other outcome, and we'll follow particular outcomes in all the investigations that are going on, including Ejira.